In the run-up to the 2015 elections in Burkina Faso, Light for the World helped make political participation easier for persons with disabilities. Achievements included an inclusive election guide, ballots in Braille, and equal employment in legislative bodies.